Hello world, how would you like to be changed? How can we even ask this? There are so many problems. No one would say the same thing. This is Fernando. He is a little orphan boy from Brazil who lives in slum. He would change the world by making sure everyone has a